I had lost almost my entire social circle, which is over 100 people within 2 or 3 short years. And the person I thought would be my life companion died from AIDS. It was 2 years later that he manifested physically in my space.
Like in your room? Is that what you're talking
about? Yeah, yeah. And it surprised himself. He didn't think that it would happen physically either.
And he's like, let's write a book?
Yeah. I love.